This guy has had this growth on his forehead for over 25 years. He came in to see me for the TLC show. It's a new episode tonight. Watch it to see what this is. What do you think the diagnosis is? Do you think I'm going to be able to remove it?